in Ukraine deployed with the 278 armored cavalry.
Maybe that guy is leaving in the morning because they just came home.
The hardest part? Holidays and then just balancing raising two toddler boys who are very active and working full time.
But today is the day that Aaron's husband and Walker and Chase's dad finally comes home.
Daddy.
And the family couldn't be more excited.
You can run to Daddy when you see him, okay?
As the bus pulls in, the family anxiously waits for their soldier to step on American ground.
Welcome home. I was seeing.
Surreal. He'll probably hit me in a couple days.
Keeping his little boys in his grasp, the special bond they share is evident.
I know it's Daddy. It's Daddy.
Like, I can't believe he's physically present with me right now.
He says luckily he was able to video chat while overseas, but seeing his family in person tops it all.
They have the same energy. They're moving a lot faster and a lot stronger, yes.
Well, I'm happy that they got to come home, but I'm sad that that one guy got to leave in the morning.
Actual dinner with his family, and he told me he just wants life to get back to normal as soon as possible.
Oh, absolutely. We welcome him home and the others as well. Brandon's a new daddy, so he knows.